much of what he says is untrue. Certainly people here are, because these things are provably untrue. I mean, just they're just factually incorrect, and people know the difference. So I don't know why he lowers himself to such a low, low standard and debases our country in the way that he does.
Okay.